How do you improve on a year like you had last year?
2,000 yards.
like I say, just gotta keep playing. Keep playing for my teammates, and I'm just gonna keep it going.
You found out Dez was coming back. You found out Dez was coming back. Pretty dynamic duo between the two of you. Kind of, what was your reaction, and kind of what do you expect from the two of you this year?
We're just gonna have another great season. We just play with each other, take it one step at a time, and do great things.
Mikhail was talking about how you guys spent a lot of time during January, two or three times a week, the quarterbacks and the receivers. How important is that process for you guys?
Very important, because we gotta be on the right page at all times, because you never know what could happen. So say it's like a coverage, and the coverage break out, he expected me to be there. So it's very important that we stick together, be on the same page.
What was last year like for you? I don't know that we've really talked to you a lot since the end of the season. To go through what you did, make the plays that you did, what was kind of like that? What was your mindset kind of throughout the season?
My mindset was to just do what I do best and help my team get a win and just play for each other, play for my team.
What are you trying to improve on in the spring individually?
I just want to improve on my route running. Just create more space from the defender, as I'm working on right now.
Impressions of the new guys?
Mm-hmm.
Impressions of the new receivers?
Oh, yes, we got a lot of great, we got a lot of tall ones at that too. I'm helping with the plays, me and Dez getting them right, just in case God forbid one of us go down, so they can step up and do their job. But that's our job, that's me and Dez's job, is to get them right, make sure they know the plays, know the assignments. So when they know what call, they know what to do.
Most of the time when you stepped on the field, well, probably every game last year, you were the fastest person on the field. You get home in space, can you describe that feeling? What's it like when you get the ball in your hand and you know you have a chance to break one big?
As soon as I get the ball in, every time I get the ball in, I think of touchdowns. So no matter what it is, if I'm running play, a little screen, I'm thinking touchdowns. So I already know, that's my mindset, I'm going to score touchdowns. So.
Is there a change for you this spring? That defense is going to be focusing you a lot this season?
Nothing changed. Just keep doing the same.
Did that mindset come from, and how much is your dad pushing you throughout, being younger? How much did that help?
It helped a lot. He owned me every day. He won his goals. I keep telling him, just chill out, get your goals. Keep pressing me. Keep coming to me about the goals. I keep telling him, I'm going to give it to him. Trying to find and see which one do I want to do at this point. I got spring goals and season goals, so I'm just trying to figure out what's my goal right now.
Does he ever up the goals when you guys talk about
them? Pretty much I send him some goals and he'll send them back like, nah, this was gonna be right here. And I'll just go with him. Last year I had some goals, he sent them back and was like, these are goals right here. And I accomplished 4 out of 5, pretty much. So,
from when you first started working with Mikhail last year in spring, and when he was throwing, Coach Ponce was talking about how far his accuracy kind of came, and it happened maybe at NC State was kind of that turning point for him. How far has he come in throwing the ball, his accuracy?
Pretty much, he came very far along. There were some days that we had bad days, and the ball was that. And we just kept practicing more and more and more. Like on off days, Sundays, Saturdays, we'll get on all time and we'll have routes. Me and him probably go early, like 8 or 10, we'll run routes. And just to get our timing up, so came very long.
This time last year, spring practice was almost kind of like just to get to know the coaches and where you should be and what periods and things like that. Having the success that most people didn't expect you were going to have last year, what's that done for your guys' confidence coming into spring this year?
We just have great confidence right now. Last year, everybody was doubting us and pretty much showed them what we could do and how we can handle the situation. So pretty much, we just cruising right now. Not cruising, but just setting the tone and going with the truth.
Have you got much feedback on your cooking?
Yes, a lot of feedback. Pretty much everybody tagging me and Twitter, Instagram, saying they made the tutu special.
Did Do you have a lot of teammates coming over and want you to make it for them?
I'll make some. When I'm making some, they'll probably walk in and enough for everybody. So y'all might as well dig in. Sonny and my son, they be there, and Trinell, they'll be there. So they dig in. But Trinell, my roommate, so he already has. We'll all eat.
Anybody give you a hard time, or is it mostly positive feedback?
Positive feedback. Nah, nobody give me a hard time. I ain't seen nobody. Well, I haven't seen no comment, no bad comments about it.
All right.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Yep.